Hello, lovely. So, today I'm going to cut your hair. Give you a scalp and hair treatment. And then I'm going to dry it and straighten it. I'm just going to start by having a look at your hair and your scalp. I'm just going to brush it. Okay. Just looking at your hairline. That's very dry. Do you usually dye your hair? Yeah, I thought so. Not a split end. It's been a while since you've had your hair cut. Yeah. When did you last wash it? Okay. Scalp's a little bit dry. Do you ever get any itching or any flaky skin? Okay. Yeah, your scalp's very dry. I've got a really good treatment. That really help. Yeah. Okay. Perfect. Right. I'm not going to wash your hair. going to spritz. I've got really nice thick hair. Parting naturally from there. Okay. You comfy. Good. Start with the cut, okay? I'm not going to take too much off. I think it's important to keep a bit of length. But I'm giving it a nice, healthy cut. comfortable. Good. think, a lot more healthy already. She's really nice and good. How's it feeling? Good. It's looking a lot more healthier. I'm just going to take a little bit more off. And then I'll have a look once it's dry. Going to use the first treatment, okay. Sorry about that. You're right. Good. Brushing through, it will also nourish the hair, which is really good. Scalp still feeling okay. Good. Let Let me know if you do feel any burning or extreme tingling. You shouldn't do, I mean, I would have thought you would have already. So. Good. Just not smudging the product in your scalp. How's that feel? Good. Come nicely through your hair as well, which is what I wanted. Is the hair mask. Okay. Okay. It smells lovely. It's gorgeous. How's that feeling? Good. It looks so much better. Okay. This product stays on. Don't wash it out. I'm just going to add the rest of the treatment. Then I'm going to dry your hair. Okay. It's just very dry product. Smells good. Okay. check the ends. Then straighten through it a bit. Perfect. Looks gorgeous, really does. Put too much heat through it because I want to let the products work. If you could please not wash your hair for about 24 hours. Pop a little bit more through there, but then I'm going to leave that. Looks a little bit more presentable anyway. Perfect. How does that feel? You happy? It's a bit of volume. Okay. So, are you happy? Good. And does your scalp and hair feel okay? Good. Take care now.